Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter Plant Growth and Development. In that we are studying topic cytokinins. Cytokinins, the hormone that is basic in nature that helps in cytokinesis or cell division. We'll be studying today about cytokinins and their functions. Cytokinins. Cytokinins are also called as adenine derivatives. These hormones are basically basic in nature. They are not acidic as compared to auxins or gibberellins. Cytokinins promote in cytokinesis. Do you all remember cytokinesis? Something to do with cell division. The first cytokinin that was isolated was from an unripened maize or zeaton. Now, apart from cytokinesis, the other functions of cytokinins include cell division. We have studied earlier, right? Auxins. Remember, auxins which are present at the apical root or apical region of a plant help in cell division. Similarly, cytokinins that are produced also help in cell division along with auxins. Morphogenesis. Morphogenesis. When I break that word, morphogenesis. Morpho means morphology or external characteristics, and genesis means formation. Cytokinesis or cytokines help in differentiation or morphogenesis of a plant. In simple language, it means they help to differentiate the plants into parenchyma, collenchyma, roots, stems, leaves, flower, and fruit, and various organs of the plant. Cytokinins delay senescence. When I say senescence, it is something bad for the plant. Senescence means untimely falling of fruits, flower, fruit. And we all know, if there is untimely falling for fruit, flowers and leaf, the plant will obviously die. So cytokinins help to delay senescence. When the plant is becoming old, there are certain amounts of cytokinins produced which produce certain proteinaceous compounds or proteins which delay senescence or falling. Cytokinins or second plant hormone. They are basically adenine derivatives. Adenine is a chemical compound that is present in cytokinins. Cytokinins are nothing but basic in nature as compared to auxins which are acidic in nature. These cytokinins promote cytokinesis. Cytokinesis is nothing but a part of cell division. Formation of cytoplasm is cytokinesis. The first natural cytokine that was isolated was from an unripe maize or zeaton. The uses of cytokinins are cell division. Along with auxins, that is the first growth hormones, cytokinins also help in cell division or the growth of the plant with the help of meristematic tissues. Second, morphogenesis, that is the formation of various plants, roots, stems, leaves. They help in the differentiation of tissues in parenchyma, collenchyma, sclerenchyma and organs in plant. Lastly, the delay senescence, that is untimely falling of roots, stems and leaves by formation of a protein. Students, in this part of the chapter, we have studied about various roles of cytokinins and how cytokinins help plant delay senescence. That is the most important part. They help the plant from dying, you can say in simple language. I hope you all are clear about various aspects of cytokinins. Thank you.